Hey guys, this is Brandon from Not Suitable Entertainment, bringing you a new release game, Oceanhorn, Monster of Uncharted Seas. Now, it's not exactly entirely new, but it is new to the Xbox One. I saw this game preview about a week back now, maybe not even that long, and it's definitely heavily inspired to the Legend of Zelda series, probably more so Wind Waker. It looks great. I'm excited. I think we needed a game something like this for the Xbox One. So let's go ahead and get this thing started. Even has three save slots like most Nintendo games. Okay. Alright. Corn Fox and Bros. I'm really digging the art style. I'm really digging the music. So that's good. That and Earthlock has been really nice treats for the consoles here this past couple weeks. You can find this game on your Xbox One starting today for $14.99 USD, I do believe. It was slated to come out.
I'm leaving tonight and I'm not coming back, kid.
Later. Oh no.
My fate is tied to a monster from the depths of time. Oceanhorn. I hear its horrible sound echoing from the sea. It is coming for me again. This is all happening sooner than I thought, and I am forced to act. Whatever happens next, I'm not going to lose you like I lost your mother. This necklace is the last thing left of her. Keep it close and guard it well. I will give you my old notebook from my travels. It will guide your way to an island of a friend. He will help you to prepare for what is coming. I know I'm asking too much of you, but this is the only way to stop Oceanhorn.
Ooh. Nice. Very nice.
Wake up. The time has come.
I'm actually really relieved I don't have to read the dialogue for you guys this time around. I don't think my throat could take it anymore this week. I love this I don't know, the way this area is platformed up. It reminds me a lot of Final Fantasy Tactics. Just because you have that flat land, obviously a different type of game, but you just hop on these little ledges or little raised up areas just to walk around enemies. What is this? And possessed necklace. Very fast possessed necklace. Hermit's Island, Sansan Cliff, pocket money. Collect your first money. Oh, there's challenges. That's cool. View controls, move character, items is in the D-pad. Everything else seems to be basic. Menu, shield. I'm so glad that LB isn't shield since my LB button is broken at the moment. Cast spell, attack, action. Use item or cancel. Okay. I'm gonna go for it. So, challenges. Collect your first 25 coins. Smart guy. Read at least 10 signs. Now from 3, get father's sword and shield. Okay. I've already read that sign. I got a coin here. What was that? What's that green above my head? Pick up a jar with the A button. Okay. The stamina? Okay, that's stamina. If I double tap A, I run. Yeah, you take that jar. If you know me, I gotta complete these challenges. It's just in my DNA. In my coding. Haha! Minimap may reveal secrets. Okay. Oh, there's a Tricious. Yep. Hermit's Hut. Can I pick this up and just... Nope. coin. All right. Oh, we didn't even realize I picked up a rock. Okay. That looks like an enemy, maybe. Can't get up there. What is this? This is a checkpoint from the Arcadian era. You will magically spawn next to it if something bad happens to you. Checkpoints can be found all over the world. Remember to activate them whenever you see one, and don't worry. All your progress and everything you have collected is saved at a time. I don't know if my voice stuttered there or not. The PlayStation 4 Turtle Beaches don't like being connected to the Xbox One, so they'll tell me that it's going to shut itself down every so often. Do I want to go in there? Is this my mother? Here lies Tipo, the archaeologist. Okay. I'm going to, well, so I don't forget, I am going to try to hit this coin up here. Yeah. Can I hit these? Yep. Yes, I can. Legend of Zelda. Also want to point out that in the LOZ Link to the Past game, Link has a father, and he also leaves to go fight monsters in the castle, who ultimately kills him. And that's how you get your shield and sword. So. Oh, cool. My first enemy, and he didn't hit me. Ooh, okay. I got a diamond from him, I guess. Can I hop up here? Can I hop up there? Hermit's picnic spot. Goodbye. Probably shouldn't have threw that. No, no, damn it. I'm going to pick up the vase. All right. You found a rough explorer crystal. It gives you 25 experience. Oh, so that's what they are. I'm a vagrant right now. Vagrant. Okay. If I can go in the well. Jump off of this, that, no. We could have over there. Let's get out of here. Get these again. Oh, this might be important. Did you sleep well, kid? Do you have to... Well, I guess they don't read all the dialogue. Should I? Did you sleep well, kid? Do you still have the same nightmare? Your father often visits the island on his travels when he was younger. I don't want to do that anymore. All right, let's see. Sorry, man, I'm just going to walk up in your house and steal from your chest. You need a master key, also in The Legend of Zelda, to open this chest. I don't have one of those. Take that. Fuck you. Restore your bar stool. Is that it? Well, okay. So, walk over here, or walk over here. Oh. Yeah. Take the stick. Clearly, looks like it needs a big key. Better find out about it. Need a master key to open this door. You guys are master keys. I don't know about that. A boomerang kind of thing? Or... That didn't work. Well, go to the other side. Really want to see if I can hit it with this barrel, though. It's like I need to know now. Oh, screw it. Alright, walk near that. Come on, coins. Throw objects while carrying an object. What? Is there a lock-on button? Oh, it just does it. Oh, that was easy. Nice. Oh, that was very nice. I did it again. Yeah, okay. Put that down. Run around here. This seems like it's important. Oh! Well, it only took away half a heart. So, in fact, I can actually swim, but if my stamina runs out, I will die. So it's like a half and half there. Gives you the option, just not very long, at least not at the moment. Oh, no, 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 get back over there. Stamina's gone. Can't get my finger, keep my finger off the A button. I keep wanting to run. Oh, there we go. Okay. Let's see. What? Oh, I just got an email that I got $10 donated to my GoFundMe account. Thank you very much, donator. I humbly appreciate it. If you guys decide you want to support me and my future channel and donate to my GoFundMe account, you can go to gofundme.com/gameovergaming. It was an old title I chose, and it's an old title I could not keep. That's why we are now not suitable entertainment. All right. Oh, no. There we go. Smack you in the face. I am really liking this. Okay, push objects with the A button. I'm going to take a guess and see, you know, and I just might have to put this square on that circle. Sensually. All right. Got this chest with almost no monster interference. This will be the perfect opportunity to have a lot of monster interference after I walk away from this chest. I got a regular key. So still, to recap, two items, chest and a door, that I need a master key for. Nothing that I've seen I need a regular key for. At least it's not advertised to me. And, yep, I got a regular key. Well, shit, there's the door for a regular key. All right. Here we go. You slightly breeze at me. I throw a rock on it? What? That worked! Oh, man. Okay. Cool. I can dig it. I can dig it real well. All right. Let's see if it tells me how many coins I have. Quest items. Is that red thing that I need? That I saw. Can I not click on... No, I can't really go down. Okay. Maybe if I do the D-pad. Nope. Okay. There's settings over there. Flashbacks. That's really cool. I like this menu. It's cute. There's a regular pause menu if you hit the one that used to be called the back one. There's a bat. I think. Okay. All right. Do 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 do. You can pick up many kinds of things, like this rock here. Which that didn't work. What'd it do? This is a reset button. It magically returns objects to their original position so you can start solving the puzzle from scratch. Okay. So I now know there's a puzzle. Which, let's see. Well, damn. That's not where I wanted to throw the rock. I most likely need. Whoosh. How about we just go there? Can I just stab on this one and they all go down and then I run? Yeah. You got back your mother's necklace. It seems like it is no ordinary pendant. Fun fact. Also linked to the past, you gotta collect 3 pendants. Ooh. You found your father's sword and shield. Now, I wanna be like, yo, dad, when I find him, why you hide this sword and shield and not just put it up in the hut with me? Why you make me go through this? Is this like some kind of learning lesson? Get father's shield. Get the experience. Alright, I'm a level 2 traveler now. And I got an achievement. Not far from the tree. Alright. Good deal. Good deal. Okay, I got the block going on. Level up. Press menu. You're a traveler. You got your health refilled in 10 coins. Oh, good deal. They collect the other one thing for me. Awesome. Okay. I got another achievement. Look at that. Pocket money. Okay, these challengers give me achievements. I can dig this. I can dig this a lot. I hope maybe they're all super easy and I can just 100%. All right. So here's a problem I may have. No, I can just hop off this thing. See ya. Oh, yeah. Come on. No. Let's do this. This again. It seems, yes, done more damage than the stick. If I can just hit him. I would really like to hit you now. Please come back. There we go. 2 hits. Only 2 hits. Alright. Ooh, there's a box. I guess I'm pushing it off the cliff. Whoosh. Which is now in that little opening. Open menu to access items, statistics, and settings. Bam! Red 10 signs. Alright. Got another level up. Or no, another achievement. Smart guy for getting the sign. Yes. Okay. I got something and I wasn't paying attention there. That's, yes! That was easy. Now, I feel like I pushed this here for some reason. Can't do that. Nope, can't do that still. I was dead. I don't know. Well, I just got a piece of experience for going back to my body or what. Whatever that might have been. Let's see. I'm really digging this music. This is so calming. This is definitely something I would like to have on, say, my 3DS. Just bust out whenever. I know they're making a sequel. I think they've already announced it. Might be a trailer. What was my other challenge? Oh, I already got all 3 of them. I'm a little over halfway of hitting level 3. So can I get more challenges? Please? I figured there was a rotated, or at least they'll have like a line going through them or something, but they don't. So I don't know. Guess I go back to Old Man Jenkins or Master Roshi. That's a better description, I suppose, since it says his name's Hermit. He's a hermit. Oh, he's had the same idea. Let's see. You found your father's sword and shield. How did you get your hands on them? Or were you supposed to have them later? You were supposed to have them later. What? Your mother's necklace started to glow. How? You saw cray cray. I wish that's what it said. How could I be so stupid? That is one of the symbols of ancient Arcadia. Follow me. I have a story to tell you. Well, while he tells me a story.
A long time ago.
Yes.
These islands were the mighty kingdom of Arcadia. The Age of Enlightenment led Arcadians to outstanding scientific discoveries. Engineering and magic ran deep in their blood.
Hear the beeping, I'm also cooking. So.
A foul war began.
Oh yeah, I'm multi-talented.
Lord Mesmeroth, who had once been a promising candidate for an Archmage, led dire folk armies to a war against Arcadia. With the aid of his dark magic and the direfolk, Mesmeroth dug deep into the ground and brought to daylight something that should have stayed in the depths of the earth. Tryloth, a mass of dark energy left over from the creation of the world. Black boats arrived to the gates of Arcadia, carrying the dark energy Tryloth. Soon the light from the world and from the hearts of men faded. The once flourishing society disappeared into the darkness. After the catastrophe, three sea monsters appeared. One of them was Oceanhorn. Oh, it is a vile creature, born under the dark burning light of Tryloth. Although all of these monsters were powerful, only one has survived up to this day. Oh, it is getting late, kid. Return to me in the morning.
All right. Well, that was fun. Go to your lookout now, kid, but come back to me in the morning. Okay. It's like a small increase of enemies here at nighttime. Okay. Next morning. I lost some little spying bastards. Got the sun. I've had to make another LOZ joke if that happened. Oh. Oh no! Don't you dare! Not both of you, too. Jeez.
Be gone, you devils!
Thank you, kid. The necklace must have attracted these dark creatures, just as your father feared. Monsters and evil forces have disturbed the balance of the world. Your destiny tied to Oceanhorn, just like your father's. It is no use to hide any longer.
Old scriptures tell about sacred emblems, relics that hold the power of gods. Their purpose was to maintain the balance of the world, but they lost their power in the catastrophe, at the same time as Oceanhorn appeared. I believe that was no coincidence. To unravel the mystery of Oceanhorn, you must find out what happened to the sacred emblems. Here is what I know of them. The emblem of Earth that belongs to the Auru people is hidden in the Perta Desert that was once a vast and beautiful forest. Most of its beauty withered along with the Aurus, wise and fearless bird people. The emblem of Ocean belongs to Gilfolk, the people living in the waters of the world. Emblem of Ocean is a relic of their long past glory and former power. The emblem of Sun was the pride of Arcadia.
Okay.
A symbol of hope and determination for our kind.
Move the camera a little bit.
I will tell you more about it later.
No, tell me
it
now.
It is time to begin your journey. Seek the sacred emblems. This is the only way to get to Oceanhorn and find out what happened to your father.
You will learn about the islands of Uncharted Seas from your father's notebook. First, you should go and talk to the people on Tickareel Island. Take this key. It opens the door to the pier. Your boat is kept. Godspeed.
Master key, so you know. Fuck that door. Whoops. Cool. Damn it. No! One, pick up this fucking bar stool in my fucking way. Okay. Bro, you have a chest in there. I'm coming at it. Are you kidding me again? No. No. I'm not walking around. I'm not walking around, bro. That's what I thought. Yep, same exact thing. Oh, find your first heart piece. Okay. Nice. I get an achievement? Yes, I did. Got an achievement. Bam. First piece. 15 gamer score. Find your first piece of heart. Okay. So, challenges. Go back to that. Wait a minute. I clicked on that initially. Okay. Why is it holding that down, but it won't do any actions? Hold on one moment, guys. Alright, I'll let that food cool down a little bit. Okay. Let's, head back over this way. Assuming at some point in time I'm going to find a, store. Those little critters! How do I get that? I get a hook shot. Can I jump? Should be able to jump. That was cool. Okay. There's a boat. I just push this. No. Okay. Sorry, I just gotta get this last piece of grass. Gotta get that coin. And no coin. What a waste of my very valuable time. Alright. Enter the world map. Can you hear me, kid? It's me, Hermit. What a terrible name. I can talk to you through the mysterious seashell. Maybe I can be a help with you on your quest. Okay. There's a hole there. What is that? I just wanna know, but I'm scared to find out. I'm only 38% complete. What else is there? Can't click on it. Okay. Interesting. I wanted to do free travel. Can I not do free travel? What's going on over here? Ahoy! It's a beautiful day! Have a safe trip! Aw. What a sweetheart. Did someone just lose their stuff, or is this going to be like explosive barrels? Because I'm not going to be having that.
I'm gonna pop it anyway. Okay, it just knocks it out of the way. Good stuff, good stuff. I'm really interested about the floating island up there. Oh, that's the map. Oh, let's go back this way. Okay. I do say, though, this looks really nice. I'm really enjoying this. Everything about it. Soundtrack, art style, the dialogue is pretty good so far. Each of these boxes are on the mini-map as if they are signifying an actual item, so it might be something I can go back to and actually, I don't know, do something with. Oh, there's challenges per world, I see. Move crates and other objects 100 times. Jesus.
What a wonderful little village. You know, this was the life I always imagined for myself. There's no time to rest, though. I'll just ask for directions and move along.
Alright, we also have to protect the peace. Okay. And spend 2,000 coins in the shop. Well, that'd be great if I had even remotely close to 2,000 coins. If you learn the location of an island, you should get back to your boat and check it out on the world map. The person!
I love to watch boats sailing to Tigrio. Long ago, I saw a weird black on a lab.
Never mind. Who was that? All right. So I'm gonna... Oh, I can shove her a little bit. That was funny. Hopefully my sprint does increase later on in the game. Why do I... Does this count as object, like, objects I'm moving? Damn it. Okay. I can do that. Start throwing everything. Work. Let's go into this building. This little hut. Dan, I hope you're helping with cargo boats or something. Since you're not here, Mr. Phil was displeased. He heard somewhere of our rat problem and said that the only rat in my warehouse is my assistant. Damn. But when I came here, I saw a fat one right next to the barrels, and it wasn't you. Deal with it, boss. Nice, nice rapport. Do not break any jars. Well, the game won't let me break. Oh, okay. Breaking jaws. Oh. I was supposed to hit the crap with it. Well, got a sword. He did. Okay. Anything else I can mess with? Doesn't look like it. No, it was an accident. Finally was able to throw one of those. Grill. I already clicked on that one. Okay. This dude looks silly. Shop owner, clearly. Kirk. Aren't bombs just wonderful? You can use them to open new paths and blow up blocking objects. You should buy them at Bomb Island if you have a chance. New Island revealed. Okay. Well, you know what I think about Bomb Island? Yeah. That's what I think. I was really hoping it would have, like, hit the boat, and the boat would have caught on fire. No. Adventurers Guild. Adventurers Guild. Come in and learn. That, gotta just break them. Even the most fearsome enemy has its weak spots. Try different tactics on them. There's no shame in escape. Yeah, if you don't want a barrel, perhaps. Remember to spend your money. Never start an adventure without visiting the Tigreal shop. Sponsored message. Hey, speaking of sponsored messages, if you like what you see, if you enjoy the commentary or have any suggestions, be sure to check me out. youtube.com/c/notsuitableentertainment. or if you want to help to the good cause and support the channel that hopefully becomes up and coming, I'm going to buy a nice rig, really powerful PC. It's all over on my GoFundMe page, the information. Head over to GoFundMe.com/GameOverGaming. No, I don't want to talk to you. I want to smash this vase, man. You're freaking me out. It is unlikely you will reach the Master Adventurer level. M.A. Are you M.A.? Yes. So you're planning to become an adventurer? With my tips, even a shrimp like you can become a legend. Your adventurer level will rise as you slay monsters, take on challenges, and get achievements. Those blue diamonds represent your experience, and depending on how many you've collected, the Adventurer's Guild will grant you a matching level. You can always check the menu to see how many diamonds you have to collect. To the next level. Okay, so he just gives you tips. That's cool. I mean, just talk to him. Learn stuff.
Last year, I took part in this stupid trip to Weathered Lands. I was hoping to see an Umru temple, but all I saw was an empty wasteland and got sand in my boots and burned my skin. Why would anyone want to go there?
New island available. Okay. Simple enough. I said that name. No. Oh, whatever. Okay. So, another place. Let's move that around. Let's just get that achievement. I'm sure I'll start finding a lot of money later on. Turn the bed. It's Neith's diary. It's rude to peek inside. See it. Damn it. Okay. Well, I don't get to choose. I want to be rude or not. I wonder if it counts, the achievement counts per object, or if I keep walking away, if I can just keep moving the same object. Something I shall investigate, maybe. Alright. The Festival of Sun is an important tradition for us. It predates even the catastrophe. There's no just in the world that could keep us from selling soul, our goddess. Set those rockets off. That's nice of him. Very optimistic outlook. What's the catastrophe is? Crayfish Cave enters this block by Nerf. Looks like I can just hop over there and crawl. Shroom. Guess it doesn't matter. Another. Okay. Deja vu? It's different people. Same sprite, same stand. Welcome to my shop. What would you like to have? Okay, cool. Oh, look at the little store. That's quaint. Mana's not in stock yet. Bombs not in stock yet. Arrows. Heart container. That's cool. Ancient radar. It looks broken. Receives signals. Death with one heart filled. That's really nice. Like I was saying a second ago, hopefully the health will, or the money will start pouring in a little sooner. This is a nice little city. It's fairly large. They say that 1,000 years ago, before the catastrophe, the kingdom of Arcadia stretched from north to south. There were other kingdoms as well, and each was protected by a sacred emblem. We called them all butt stuff. Look at that. Pull that barrel right out of that holder there. Just talking about Witherlands. Hold on. I didn't know they said secondary things. Witherlands used to be a great forest of the Alrus. The emblem of Earth was hidden in the forest shrine. You know what else is hidden in the forest shrine? The Master Sword. Boom. Uh-oh. Well, these guys want a party. Okay. That's cool. Level 3. Achievement unlocked. Fast blade. Perform 10 successful combo attacks. You are a wayfarer. You got a pumpkin seed gun for your boat. Oh. Ooh, so you can shoot those things in the ocean. Okay, well, that's cool. Let's see. It keeps the log. I've already talked to you. All the fish are scared of the relentless beast that has been seen in these waters. When the night comes, you can hear its ancient sounds that drain the out of you. That's haunting. It's Dan! That son of a bitch. Lazy guy. You look like an adventurer. You should check out the adventure in Takriel. They can tell you about levels and stuff. Dan, why are you out here, man? You're supposed to be working. No. Okay, stuff. He said other stuff. Let's try to read that sign. Let's see. I'm glad I can't actually stab these NPCs. I love the atmosphere of this place. You can never see Sky Island when the weather is good. You can even see Sky Island. Okay, so that makes sense. This dude's about to hug me. Okay. Goodbye. I guess not. I don't know if those count as the moving of the objects, but that's why I'm moving. Oh, that was nice. I got a little roll on that one. Trail to Humming Hill. House on Hollow. Okay. 50 coins. Another grave. Arcadia! We got torn from our past, but nothing can take away our future. What an interesting sight. This place is huge. Oh, there's a garden. Yeah. I was there before. Box on there, it looks like I need to move. This is Needy's Vegetable Garden. The festival of sun is coming. My father is busy working, preparing his fireworks. No one is allowed to go to Humming Hill before his work is finished. Mistake. I made a mistake. Oh no, you can't tell me I can't back on there. No. Oh no. Where can I go? I can't swim through those. I won't make it. Oh, I will. Maybe. Oh no. Oh no, so close. Oh, I did it. Yes. Okay. Cool. Shoot straight and hit himself in the face, but it's not. A little disappointing there. Oh, can't go that way. Do I have to swim back? Oh boy. Oh, okay, there's an entrance here. Right. Put that stuff down. Let's see what I got going on. Bat. Okay.
least I can destroy those. That one. Well, the bats aren't seemingly. Oh, that makes me feel better. Alright. Alright. Here we go. Get some bats attention. Fly up. Got him. Oh no. That's the first time an enemy's actually attacked me. So, impressive. 46 or so minutes in. Okay. Here we go. And back over here. There's more of those things. Ish where I am. That looks mighty hot. So surely there's a point to this area. What is it? It all just seems to lead back to where I was trying to avoid or get away from. Down, right? What's the point if I can't? There's like none. There we go. Okay, good, good. I mean, hell, I wouldn't. Ways to go before I hit level 4. Hold on. Alright guys, looks like I have my company over, so it is time for me to end the stream. I graciously appreciate the viewers who popped the donation I got on GoFundMe during the stream, and all you beautiful people, thank you very much. Yeah, have a good evening, and we will see you later.